And thanks for checking us out on our website, myfoxboston.com. We're back with Quinn Sullivan. The band is A Day in the Life featuring Quinn Sullivan. You saw him perform earlier here on the Fox 25 Morning News with a song you wrote, Sing, Dance, Clap Your Hands. How did you come about writing that tune?
Well, there's a lot of sadness in the world, and we want to make people happy by singing it, so that's how we really got it.
It was a good message. It was a toe-tapper, too.
Yes.
I loved it, so keep turning out the good music. Now, I'm going to have to, every guy who's the lead singer in the band here, you got to introduce your bandmates. So
yeah.
Can you tell us who you got with us?
All right, on bass is Tommy Sousa.
Tommy! Can I say
and
that?
And on drums, of course, my dad.
Hi, Dad.
And on rhythm guitar, Chris Wallace.
Chris, great job. How proud are you back there, Dad? Just give me a big thumbs up. Yeah, the kid is an amazing talent. Amazing talent. And you're a big Beatles fan.
Yes, I am.
Yeah. Is that the music you listened to most growing up when you were like 3 or 4?
Yeah.
All those
yeah.
many years ago. What are you going to be performing for us here?
I'm going to be doing a PBK song called Thrill's Gone.
The Thrill is Gone. We know that one. An amazing talent here. Enjoy Quinn Sullivan. A Day in the Life is the band featuring Quinn Sullivan.
Tell me wrong.